Hello guys, welcome to Panic Solutions. Today we are going to discuss the project called Autonomous Baby Bird. That is a cradle which will swing automatically when it detects the sound of a crying baby. For that, here we are using sound sensor to detect the sound. And also for a controller, we are using Arduino UNO. And to detect the wetting of a baby, we are using rain sensor. As an option, we are using ESP8266 module to make this same concept as an IoT. Here, I'm just gonna feed the soundtrack of a crying baby. Whenever it detects the sound of a crying baby, servo motor get triggered from by the microcontroller and it'll swings the cradle automatically to make the baby calm.